Good morning, Ben. Well, I dropped off a bag in Ben, but I'm now north of Redmond, heading back to PDX. It's a brisk 50 degrees, and I'm at the Peter Skene Ogden State Park. I don't know if you can see much. There you go. Alright, checking out the views. Here's the railroad. So you guys want to read that, just pause the video, read it, and continue on. Alright. Let's see. Oh, peekaboo! 300 feet down, baby. Don't drop the phone. You ain't getting it back. I can't even see the river down there. The river down there in the distance. Alright, they said it was supposed to be three bridges. I see two. I'm not gonna go on a wild goose chase looking for the third one, but anyways. Let's take a walk. So in the distance there's Mount Hood and the Three Sisters. Bachelor to the far left, can't really see. Oh, here we go. I gotta hold the phone with two hands because I forgot my selfie stick in the car. Oh, so here's the Trunk Railroad Bridge. Damn. Oh yeah. Now you can see the river. Whatever it is, you're gonna don't jump. A hell of a gorge, huh? There you go. Apparently this dog went over the wall. And I guess she survived. Crazy dog, I tell ya. Alright, continue the walking tour. Alright, here's the next bridge. Pretty cool, huh? I'm gonna continue walking towards that bridge, and I think you can walk on it. Check that out. Alright, so that's the railroad bridge. As you can see, I'm trying to. There's the river. This is the Crooked River Canyon. Wow. That's pretty cool. Check that out. Almost got wet from the sprinkling system. Take a picture of this. Okay, so this is the Crooked River High Bridge. There's the green one and then the third one, the red one in the back. Alright, let me go before I get wet. Alright, you have been warned. See, warning, no pets allowed. Yeah, the dog went over the cliff. Ooh, ooh. That was pretty cool. Imagine being down in the canyon when that train roared through. Alright, let's continue our walk before we might get wet. Look at that view. Alright, here's the high bridge. Here's the Crooked River down below. Amazing views, look at that. Now the sun is up behind me, check the colors in the canyon. See the three sisters in the back? That's pretty cool. All of this because to deliver a bag to Ben. Just the walking path. That's the freeway. That's highway. I guess this used to be a road. Huh. Okay. At one point. Alright, so that's Highway 97. Highway 97 that runs from the Columbia River down to south. Here we go. The bridge for the new millennium. Alright, so if you want to read it, pause it. And then continue. Alright, so this used to be Highway 97, I think 1926. But even though it's still structurally sound, it just couldn't accommodate all the traffic. So they built the third bridge. Can you see with a glare? So the three bridges is the railroad behind me, this one, and then this one here. This is Highway 97. Pretty cool, huh? You can see the difference in the engineering. See how that one was built? If you rewind the video, you see how much more steel it took for this one that I'm standing on now? A lot more steel and cross beams. This one is more, look more simple. Alright, let's walk down. Yeah, we're a jogger or somebody. Check that out. Dang it. Too bad you couldn't walk on the railroad bridge and look this way, towards the east. So we're looking at the west. The Crooked River below us. I could sit here all day, but I gotta get back to PDX. Alrighty, I'm gonna head back to the car and mosey on. Look at that. And the light is perfect too. It's like 6:20 in the morning. I'm trying to see, but see how the river curves up? Right there's the river. More canyons. I'm sure there's more viewpoints along this river you can go to, but leave it for further exploration. Alright. I was here a couple weeks ago when I delivered another bag in Bend, but it was at night. And so the state park is also a rest area, so I came here, and then I went back to PDX, but now it's daylight. Oh, what's this one? They like these historical signs. But there's a plaque over here too, I didn't notice. But there's more stuff too. See, the Peter Ogden Park. I don't know if you can read that with the light. Alright, so like I said, you just pause the video to read. I think 1926. Right. And this is a celebration of the Rex T. Barber Day. Anyway, it must have been from here. I'm just not reading, I'm just kind of reading. That's pretty cool. Well, thank you for your service, Colonel Barber. Okay, so you can see, look how much more steel they used for the second bridge in 1926 than they did with the new bridge. I'm not sure when this one was built. Still pretty though, all those beams. Alright, time to head back to PDX. Alright, so this is where we came from. Here's the rest of the state park. Nice long picnic tables. More pathways. It's pretty cool. Let's see if I can go without getting wet by the sprinkler. Might have a chance. There's the restrooms, parking lot, cars, big rigs.